Words can't describe the moment.
Relieved and proud.
The landing of Perseverance is one of the most challenging steps in this mission.
It's humanity touching ground 34 million miles away from home.
And this challenge is what makes space exploration so inspiring, but also so exciting.
And that's going to be really exciting, not only for the science team, but for the public as well.
Missions to Mars are few, complex and rare.
The real question, not only for many scientists, but also for the wider public, is whether Mars has been inhabited or not.
If this mission in some way can provide or contribute to proof that there has in fact has been life on Mars, on another planet, it will be one of the most important discoveries in human history.
The Supercam, we will provide microscopic information about Mars rocks.
Our instrument, MEDA, is the third Spanish weather station on Mars ground.
Our contribution is one small building block on the way to a larger goal, human travel to other planets.
Those instruments will measure chemical composition, mineralogy, environment conditions, and the structure of the subsurface as well. Obviously, the first picture of Perseverance will be very exciting.
On a scale from 1 to 10, this is an 11.
It will also demonstrate that the communication chain is working properly and that Perseverance is ready to start operations on Mars, so that first picture will be a very, very big step forward.
I'm also excited to see exactly where the rover lands in the Jezero Crater. Will it be in the river delta or just below? How will the edge of the crater look in the horizon?
And this first success will also kick off the start of the Mars Sample Return Ground Challenge.
Mars is currently the ultimate challenge for human space exploration, and this is also a unique opportunity to develop exceptional global cooperation.
Well, I believe that inspiration for growth and innovation on Earth can take a boost, can be inspired by the effort and the challenges that need to be overcome to explore another world far away like Mars.
And this quest should also inspire humans to overcome their rivalries on Earth and unite instead around a common challenge.
For me, exploring Mars together helps us to take care of our unique spaceship, which is the Earth.
Even though we face serious threats and problems, we can and we will find always a solution if we work together through science.